In this video, I want to show you how to import land use land cover classification from ArcGIS to Terrset software. So to do that, in ArcGIS, I have this land use land cover classification map. I have classified this land use land cover map. So if I want to import it into Terrset, this is the interface of Terrset. One thing to note is that Terrset is format specific. So therefore, let's go back to ArcGIS. To import this land use land cover map from ArcGIS to Terrset, we have to convert it to the format that Terrset software will accept. So to do that, come to Arc Toolbox, come to Conversion Tools, come to From Raster, then click on Raster to ASCII. When it opens, input raster, input the land use land cover you want to use. Click here and input it. Then here, the output raster. Click here. Let's select the folder where we want to save it. So give it a name, 2024 land use. Click on save. Then click on OK. You can see the process is ongoing. You can see the conversion to ASCII is successful. So you can click on this notification. It will open the current section results. So here you can see the output raster. So you can just right click and copy the location. Copy the location. So now open Terrset. This is Terrset. To import land use land cover classification, just click on File. Come to Imports. Click on Software Specific Formats. Click on S3 Formats. Then click on Arc Raster. When you click on it, come to the last option. Check this Arc Info Raster ASCII format to idrisi. Check it. Then input file. Click on here to navigate to where we have it. Click on Browse. You can actually navigate to where we have it, or here you can just right click and paste the location we copied the other time and click on Open. So here, output file. Click here and navigate to where you want to save it. Let's say we want to save it in this folder. Let's call it 2024 LULC. Put the extension .rst. Click on save. Then here, check this box. Convert output file from real to integer. Check it. Then output reference information. Click here. Click here to expand it. Then scroll down and look for the coordinate reference system of your data. In my own case, it is UTM zone 32 knots. This is it. Click on OK. Click OK. Then finally, click on OK. You can see the process is ongoing. So it depends on how large your study area is. That is what determines how long it takes to process and convert it and upload it into Terrset interface. Yes, it is done. So you can now close this, and here you can see it. This is our land use land cover we uploaded. You can now expand this if you wish to. So this is our land use land cover map. In essence, this is how to import land use land cover classification map from ArcGIS into Terrset software. Thank you for watching.